What up, guys? Today we're right here in
Crypto Center, downtown LA arena.
About
to see the Lakers play
versus the Utah Jazz. We're gonna see Donovan Mitchell, LeBron James, hopefully, and Anthony Davis, and a lot more players, right?
Yeah.
So right here, we're in downtown.
Man, LBJ's coming because he knows I'm coming. Disappointment.
So anyways, we're gonna go probably go eat something first, and then we're gonna go to the bar, the game. To the bar.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go to the bar while you go to the game.
So guys, here it is. Let's go. Guys, right here, we're in LA Lakers. We're gonna go about to watch it here. We're just getting the tickets here in LA Live. Really nice. So yeah. I'm really nervous, people. You have no idea. Guys, I have no idea how nervous I am. But let's see and let's dive in. Let's go, LA Lakers. Laker gear. I know. Brr. No. Guys, here we come. Here we go. Yo, I look sick. Yo, those are the champs over there.
Look at them banners.
Look at those banners, Ralph. Never seen that in my entire life.
Donovan Mitchell!
Man.
Is there a Gobert there?
I don't see him, but Donovan Eric. Yo, Eric. Pascal.
There's Pascal, bro. OG Warrior.
That layup, brother. Let's go.
Congratulate LeBron James on being named an All-Star.
Let's go! Woo!
Once again to LeBron, good luck at the 2022 NBA All-Star Game this weekend in Cleveland, Ohio.
Wait, it's Zoom. Is it this Zoom?
No, dude, it's like you're right there.
Music icon, Jody Buckley.
Twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous flight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Oh, say
County lineups for tonight's game. First, the visitor, the Utah Jazz. At one guard, number 11, 6'1", 15 season from Ohio State, Mike Conley. And the other guard, number 45, 6'3", fifth campaign from Louisville, an all-star, Donovan Mitchell.
Yo!
At center, woo-hoo! Number 27, 7'1", 9 season from France, an all-star, Rudy Gobert.
Yeah, let's go!
At one forward, number 23, 6'6", fifth season from Baylor, Royce O'Neal. And the other forward, number 44, 6'8", 8th campaign from Croatia, Bojan Bogdanovic.
Wow, that's a lot.
Head coach, Quinn Snyder.
Oh, yeah! Woo!
Yeah! Indeed! LeBron.
Oh!
LeBron James, baby. Look at LeBron. Alright, so now, Donovan Mitchell has always a ritual of closing his eyes before he takes a shot, like right here.
Let's go, Lakers! Oh my God!
Yeah. Man. Oh, he's going to the wrong.
Hey, dude.
Halftime right here, 46-53. The Utah Jazz are winning. Very nice. Let's see if AD will be able to return or will be out the entire game. Let's see.
Well, LeBron found the Jazz, bud.
Let's go!
They need a goal timeout!
Yeah! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! LeBron James! Defense! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Oh!
Better?
Yeah. Well, guys, the game just ended.
Lakers. I got no voice left. It's gonna suck tomorrow. I got to talk for 3 hours, but oh well, it was worth it.
So yes, the LA Lakers beat the Utah Jazz, guys. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. You're gonna leave it right here. A couple likes, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.